What is going on, my homies? Bleaker here, and it is 1 o'clock in the morning. I can probably get you a... It is 1:55 in the morning. It is 2 in the morning. And instead of sleeping, I am here just personal thoughts on YouTube. I don't know what makes me oddly sentimental at, 2 in the morning, nor why I felt the need to vlog at God knows why I wanted the vlog at 2 in the morning, but I get really weird past midnight. It's like I get really sentimental. I blame it on how tired I am. And I was scrolling through all my forums, and it's like I just want to do a video of me expressing stuff to you guys, because you guys are fucking awesome. Yeah, you guys are awesome. So, kind of what I'm like, two in the morning. So basically, it's like, I was thinking, like, I was scrolling through the forums, and I see all this stuff of, like, all the successful YouTubers, and I'm like, that could be me one day. That could be me one day. And it's really cool to think about, like, one day, like, I'm small right now, that's what she said. That's what he's... Oh my god, it's 2 in the morning. But it's weird to think about. Like, everybody who's big on YouTube started off where I am right now. Like, I'm at 78 subscribers. I've been doing this for a year. And I got to thinking, it's like, I wanted to be a lot further along in the channel right now. But I'm not. And oddly enough, I was not upset about that. Now, honest to God, I was hoping I would have at least 100, almost 200 subscribers at this point, but I'm only at 79, and oddly enough, that does not upset me. Like, it's not been the how many subscribers I've gotten, it's the journey. It's kind of like the journey that led up to all that. Like, I started off my YouTube channel, my commentary absolutely was god-awful. I hated listening to it myself. Like,
I sounded so depressing. Please subscribe to me. Otherwise, I'm gonna kill myself.
The kind of deal. And it was like, my God. How did I ever get subscribers? And then it's kind of cool. Like, I watched some more. I watched, like, every fifth video or something like that. Like, I watched, like, every five videos. And you, like, notice, like, oh, it gets a little better. It's a little more tolerable. And it's just really cool. Like, the whole progression and trip of, like, me going through YouTube. Because it was really cool. And it was like, I may not be as successful as I wanted to be. But that's cool, though. Because I haven't grown as a channel, but I've grown, in my opinion, as a YouTuber. I may not release the best content, but I like to think that I, like, put my heart into the content. To an extent. Like, I'm not literally going to... Like, that Indiana Jones shit. It's like... Content. Here is my heart. There you go. Kind of deal. But it's like, I put my heart and soul as best I can into my content. I may sound like I lose interest halfway through, but it's just because I'm trying to think of what to say next. And sometimes that actually keeps me up at night. Like, what should I post next? Like, what do people want to see? And it's really been cool. YouTube has just been, like, a really cool place. I have met some pretty phenomenal people, made some friends, and hell, I actually have people who watch me play video games. That's weird to think about. Like, I have people that literally watch me play video games. Not at, like, right this second. I don't have, like, little Timmy in my closet right now, like, yelling over my shoulder, vlog about this. No, there's no little Timmy. Or is there? We'll never know. Shut up, little Johnny. But it's been, like, a hell of a trip, and it's like, I had my year already, and that was actually really exciting. I always put off, like, learning how to do the YouTubes, and then when I turned 20, And I was like, and I figured out how to like upload properly and how to properly video edit. And I was like, you know, I purchased Fraps years ago, like before, like I purchased Fraps years ago and I never took advantage of it. It's like, I did some videos, but I didn't know about rendering and the whole video rendering process. And it was, when I uploaded my first one, it actually took me 24 hours to upload the video. I didn't end up uploading that video. But that's besides the point. I started recording Borderlands 2 back when it was still more when it was more popular, and I never ended up getting past the first episode, and that was kind of a bummer to me. So I was walking around at work one day, and this is kind of the story of why I decided to do YouTube. Yeah, this is kind of like the official story of why I started to do YouTube. I had just done my first metal cover. I will not say for which song. I will take that to my grave. Because it was awful, and it's like, I want to upload this. This is cool. Now, I couldn't just upload the sound file, which kind of sucked. So I was like, okay, what can I do? So I, like, that's what I get for beating my keyboard. Part two. So I was like, I typed into my computer, like, what can I do? What would be awesome? And they're like, Windows Movie Maker, that'll get you started. And it's like, bitchin'. So I put my audio file across some clips, and it actually turned out kind of okay. The covers sucked, but what I did was kind of neat. It was kind of neat. It only got about 5 views, and I was like, first video, 5 views. Everybody's got to start somewhere. So then I was walking around work, and it's like, and you have a lot of time to think in my particular job that I do, and I'm thinking, I know how to do this. I can be funny. On occasion, I'm known to be funny. I mean, what's the worst that happens? Worst comes to worst. I aim for 25 subscribers. If I hit that, do it. As my kind of fun little thing here, my screensaver or my background on my computer is like a slideshow of like all the thumbnails I've done. Like, hey, I remember that. And the one that just flashed across the screen was my one for my 150th video YouTube, was just me going like, oh, actually, like that. There we go. So like the progression of that is like, let's just wing it. Let's just see what happens here. And so, armed with nothing but Fraps and Windows Movie Maker, I recorded that first video, and that was really cool. And it's like, I can do this. So I just kept to a pretty daily uploading schedule until I hit like after college, because then it's like I'm insanely busy, and I kind of lost the will to do it. I find I don't have as much fun when I record. Like if I could like figure out how to live stream for the life of me, like that would be awesome. I would love to do live streaming, but I just lack the processing power to do it. But anyways, it's like, and then it was just the coolest thing. I can do this. Then I hit like my 25 subscribers. It's like, well, people are taking an interest. Shoot for 50. And sure enough, I hit 50. And then I was getting close to that 70 mark. And then it's like, I've got to do something to like generate just a little bit of interest. And that's when I decided to do the giveaway. Just like generate some interest and get like some channel traffic. That's when I like broke to 79. And I was like, or 78. And I was like, and so now I'm aiming for 100. I've been told the first 100 is the hardest you will do. And I am really starting to notice that. It's like, what can I do to get you people to like me? Love me, feed me, never leave me. And it's just so cool. Just the whole progression of me as a YouTuber. And then I've actually discovered I am pretty good at video editing. I've discovered that. I don't ever show it in my videos what I'm capable of, because honestly, I run it through my program, just quick render it, throw my anything in the back, and that's it. I ship that thing off to YouTube at night, because when I upload in the day, it kind of...
Oh, wow, I'm sorry. Wow, it is...
Now, after 2, it's 2:04 in the morning, and it's like, damn, I am exhausted. Gotta sit close to my mic here. But yeah, the whole progression of YouTube has just been an amazing journey for me. It's like, I love it. I just love YouTube, and I don't care if I never get big. I mean, bound to eventually. I just need that one video, that one thing, and that's... You're out to the top. You're on your way to the top. You've got channel traffic and stuff, and I will one day find that video. It's out there somewhere, brewing. It may or may not involve spam. Mwahaha. From the comical genius of Andrew Summers and Joe Major, we bring you How to Cook Spam. That would be funny. That would be really funny. But I've enjoyed the journey so far. It's been really cool. It's been really cool. Now I'm going back to thinking, like, what got me started in video games? Like, what all built up to this whole YouTube thing? I guess it started with my Game Boy Advance. I had a pink Game Boy Advance. I was super cool! And then I had Nintendo DS. Then I started getting into PC. First PC was a 98, and it had Lego Racers on it. That is still, to this day, one of the best games I've ever played. Lego Racers. Anybody else remember, like, those early 2000 Lego games that just kind of appeared out of nowhere? I had Lego Rock Raiders and Lego Racer. Nobody knows what Lego Rock Raider is, other than the greatest game of our generation. Reminiscing. Oh my goodness gracious. I'm gonna head to bed after this. But yeah, the whole progression of YouTube has just been the coolest journey. And I thought if I lost interest in my robotics and automation degree, go for video editing. I mean, I've got a knack for it, which is kind of hard to believe. And I do enjoy it. Like, I enjoy YouTube. It's just a cool thing. It's just I sometimes don't feel like I'm rewarded for my efforts. But, shit happens. We all gotta start somewhere. I get pretty regular channel traffic now. You know, I don't go a day now without views. The low end, I get like 4 views a day. The high end, I get like 25. Yeah, it's hasn't really grown, but you know, hey. You gotta start somewhere. Although I think the prime of my channel, though, was like, I was like 3 months in, and I did that Diamond Sword RPG. I think to this day, that's when I was at my prime. My Amazon prime. But, you know, I was sitting in bed, laying there, thinking, like, this vlog about the journey of YouTube, and I must say, it's been really cool so far. It's been really cool, and I really love all my subscribers dearly. I love you guys to death. It's like, I feel really bad when I can't upload as much as I used to, and I feel like I'm wasting your time, but give me a chance, and I promise, one day, we'll hit the big times, and you guys can say you were in there first. That's what she said. And you guys can say you were there first. Got bragging rights. But you know, I've still got plans to carry on. I've still got a lot of videos left. I still have one or two more series planned for the time being that I need to get done. And then after that, I don't know, I'm winging it. Or, I'm not stopping YouTube altogether. I'm just going to wing it. I should do a video of my facial hair. Actually, no, we already did that. Wow. We already did a video of my facial hair, and I'm afraid if I shave again, I would result in me having an entirely ginger beard. Like, I don't know if you guys can see this. It's kind of hard to, but my beard actually got very gingery after that. And I'm not referring to, like, ginger as, like, the Japanese condiment that comes with your sushi. I mean, like, red. Like, I might have a very red beard. Ugh. Soulless gingers. Ginger snap. But yeah, that has been my progression of YouTube so far, and it's been one hell of a journey. It has been one hell of a journey. I mean, it's not as dramatic as most people's, but hey, it's my journey, and I'm doing it the best I can. Oh dear God, am I getting sentimental?
No. There can be no sentiment. No.
But yeah. Yeah.
Jaya!
Jaya! You have to throw a jaya in there every once in a while. Yeah, it's been cool. It's been cool. It's been cool. And I thank you guys. I thank each and every one of you. All 78 of you. For subscribing to me. Like, I know it's a commitment when you subscribe to somebody. Like, I know it is a commitment. I want to thank you to committing to me. I really do. But there's no time for sentiment right now. We got videos to work on. Till next time, guys. It has been Bleaker. Be seeing you. I like that. That's good. Be seeing you.